This is a ternary phase diagram. Along the one side, we see the AB binary phase diagram, showing a simple eutectic. Here's the BC binary phase diagram, again showing a simple eutectic. And the CA binary phase diagram. Each shows a eutectic and a freezing point depression. We have all three components. We have the maximum freezing point depression at the bottom.